It has been said of Thompson, by those who know him best, that on the starting line, unlike other drivers, he becomes extremely relaxed. In fact, he becomes cold and calculating. If anyone was born to be in this car, behind this wheel, at this point in time, it had to be Mickey Thompson. Trudy was concerned, as Mickey was nowhere in sight. She soon learned he was ahead of schedule and had passed moments before she and the crew had arrived.
Okay.
Take it all 40 gallons?
Yeah, take it all.
Oh, good. You're ready to go.
All right.